On August 11, 2014, Southeast Michigan experienced record rainfall exceeding 6 inches in some areas.
6 different teams went through the neighbors to access the damage. The teams record and document certain characteristics.
This flood was blamed for 2 deaths. It caused estimated $16.7 million in public damage.